Hey guys, it's your girl, it's Danny Baby, and I'm back again with another video. Let's go. Okay guys, so pretty much this is going to be a vlog of what exactly I'm doing for Valentine's Day. Y'all already know I treated myself a few times this week, and I'm about to treat my boyfriend. So he's gonna be so shocked and all, but I think he's gonna be the most shocked that I pulled this off without telling him. We will be going to the Museum of Ice Cream in NYC. And I've never been there. He's never been there. So I know that he loves ice cream and everything. So there will be plenty of ice cream. Plus, we're gonna go out to eat right after. Then his other gift, I have to get his last gift. Because I wanted to make something for him. And I really just wanted to treat him because he does so much for me, guys. Like, I love him. Like, like, I don't care what nobody says that, oh, you don't know what love is. Like, who's going to tell me what? If I care about somebody, I care about somebody. And that's just what it is. So I'm going to treat him. He spoils me rotten. If you know, you know. Babe, if you're watching this, I hope that you really enjoy this day and that this will be one of the best memories we have together. Do not forget to like this video. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button if y'all new. Turn on that post notification bell so y'all know when I drop my next banger. And then make sure y'all spam the comments. Let me know down below, what did you do with your significant other for Valentine's Day? Hey, baby mafia. So I'm back and I got my hair done. I got a very long ponytail, which I will see once I put up some pictures. But today is the day before we get to the museum. But right now, I literally got my hair done, went to Dollar Tree, went to the mall to get some fake nails because I'm not going to a nail salon. I refuse. So literally as I'm talking to you guys, I am gluing on my nails. If I had gone to a nail salon, I would have had to wait, which honestly wouldn't have really been an option for me because y'all know how I am. I don't do the waiting game. The gift I had got my boyfriend. And I have a hot pink mask to top everything off. Nails. Y'all see that though? That's my IQ. So I'm gonna get back to y'all tomorrow. Alright, you heard? Good morning, YouTube. So happy Valentine's Day. So pretty much, I just woke up. And it's about 7:30, so I'm about to go and hop in the shower. I'm gonna go get ready because I really want to make sure I get there at least 30 minutes early, at least. This way I know I'm not late, okay? As you can see, my nails is dead, my eyelashes is dead, my eyebrows are dead, my hair is dead, everything is dead. My clothes are laid out over there. I already packed my purse and everything. So everything is good. And my shoes are already picked. Everything is picked out and laid out. So there should be no issues. So yeah, I'm going to talk to y'all once I'm in the subway. I bet you feel me.
Me.
How you feel today?
I feel good.
It's cold?
It's freezing.
We're almost there, guys. So we just got to Museum of Ice Cream. Are you surprised? You surprised?
Yes.
Hey. Oh no. Danny baby, I'm sorry I did not finish the vlog, only because as soon as I was like done eating at the restaurant, I was just like, you know what, I'm out of it. So I will be uploading pictures and everything, so don't worry about that. So pictures will be right here. So don't think I'm not gonna show them just because I didn't get like everything. The only thing I missed was like the restaurant, and I didn't really want to film that because I was hungry. I didn't have breakfast, I was hungry. So your girl had to beast on that food that came. Plus it was like so good. I had falafels and french fries and everything. But Valentine's Day was so good and fly. It didn't start off good, only because like some a little hiccup, but in the end it ended so well because my boyfriend and I were together and we made everything work, and we didn't really dwell on anything. We just wanted to enjoy our time because me and I, we are still in a pandemic. We're limited to do certain stuff, so we just appreciated the time that we spent together. We weren't really dwelling on nothing. So yeah, so the vlog is gonna end. I'm sorry guys, I'll make sure I'll do better next vlog. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment down below what y'all did for Valentine's Day, and make sure y'all subscribe. We on the road to 2K. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Bye, Baby Mafia. See you guys in my next video.